Hey guys, I'm doing something super crazy. I've tried several things along with many others. Of course, your beauty blender. I have this silicone. I'm not sure where I placed it, but I do have the silicone that I also tried. But the new big thing is, oh my God, don't hate me. Condoms. This is a condom, and you can see it is a condom. This one is from Adam and Eve. But don't be shy. Use a condom. We all know what they are. So I'm going to be applying my foundation. I have everything on already besides my foundation. So I'm gonna open this bad boy up. And I'm slipping it over my beauty blender. Yeah, you get the point. So it's on, and I'm using the Born This Way Too Faced foundation, and I'm going to put some on the back of my hand and let's see how it works. I haven't done this, I've only seen it, so let's give it a try. Let me prime my face, because I'll probably have to go out in public. I use the Unique Glorious Face and Eye Primer, and not that much. You don't need much at all. It's probably a little too much. Okay. Let's go. It's probably too much. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No.
In the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your
shoulder. So I guess really, like, I know the silicone I didn't like. I tried it a couple times. Just the grip of it, I couldn't get a good grip. It kept sliding. So I gave it another try, and I was like, no, it's just not happening. And then everybody was like, condom for applying your foundation. So, you know, your girl here has to give it a try. You really don't need much, because I've put too much on. I look, oh, and I just messed up my eyebrow. I'm just, you know, actually it doesn't look bad if I would have applied less, because I believe that no product gets absorbed when you're using your condom. So it does not take much at all. So I'm gonna do my forehead, but I'm gonna try to apply very little, like this much. That's the condom. Now, condoms are kind of expensive, so this is not something I would do every day, but I mean, if it's what you have on hand, I guess go for it. It's not bad. It gets the job done. I'll have to fix this eyebrow. So, that's the condom. Let's try a little contour with it right quick. I'm gonna use the NYX Wonder Stick, the highlight and contour. Well, I really like blending it with my contour. I think I like it better than the foundation. I'm not hating on it with the contouring. It blended it like super quick, which is a plus if you're in a hurry. One more thing, I don't have my concealer in here. I have this one. This is just the e.l.f. concealer and highlighter stick. Trying to figure out how to get y'all good. So we're using the condom over the beauty blender for this. So now we're gonna use powder with the condom covered beauty blender. It kind of goes on patchy with the condom. But again, that's what you have to work with, girl. That's what you have to work with. Okay, so that's on. Just one more thing. So far I really like the condom with my contour, with the cream contour. I'm definitely not liking it with this. So we just did all that with the condom. I guess, I mean, I have two more that I can try it out with again. I'm washing my brushes today, so oh, I have this one. Well, guys, this was 10 minutes of applying my makeup with a condom over your beauty blender. All around, if it's all you have, girl, work it. Will I do it on like a daily? No. But I want to find something similar for the cream contour, the contour stick, because it blended it out like boom, like that. So I'm not hating it. Girl, work with what you got. So thanks, guys. I am going to end here and get this edited and up for you guys to see the beauty blender wrapped in a condom. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, click the button below, hit the little bell for notification updates when I do post, and let's get the word out. Let's grow.